Hello everybody, thought I'd do some, show you guys all the wonderful drawings and notes and things that everybody from Pkmn Collectors has given me over the year, a little over a year that I've been a member, because they all mean awesome stuff to me, yay! Okay, these are doodles right here from Amber TTDD, and this one's from GB Silverwing. These are some of the first ones that I've gotten. It's an awesome one from Wear Blood. I got a Groudon EX card from him. And this one's from Pokemon Master when they were still a member. Yeah. And that's an unknown one signed, but don't know where it's from. Another beautiful one from Phoenix Fox. Here's one from Pacific Pikachu. Another one, I believe, from Pacific Pikachu. This one's from Taze. This one, I don't know who it was from, but it's an interesting one. This one, I believe, is from Killer Jawa. And, GameCube Girl, I don't know if she's still a member. And, these are unknown, beautiful drawings. Groudon one's especially pretty, but I forgot who drew them. This absolutely gorgeous one. Love this one. Unknown person, though. I don't know who drew it. If you remember, if you do this or not, please tell me so I can correct it and write your name down. Another unknown one, and Pacific Pikachu, Goku the Saru, Jax Toys here, cute, Birio, another one from Birio, I'm guessing another one, the other two may have been from that number. This one's from Meowth Collector, KJ84 has the other side, and they connect and stuff, it's really cool. Cast form, Phoenix Fox, Killer Jawa, this beautiful one here by Pacific Pikachu, really cool, and Shiny Vulpix, Orkia, unknown one, I don't know, and Lone Pichu, Arkimer, really, 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 really nice one. Really cool. Another one from Meowth Collector. Love this one. So cute. It's a birthday card. It has more stuff in it. It's from Lady Lake Starcry. Love this thing. And, unknown. Don't know where that one's from. Trainer Irene. Amber TDD again. Kelly Finn, this one. Coil did this one. Very cute. Trainer Irene did this one. Needs its own side because it's so big. This one's unknown. I think it's Pacific Pikachu. I'm not sure. Unknown one. Trainer Irene again. Another unknown one. It's really cute. Little doodles here. Shiny Vulpix. These two. Le Pippin. Did these two. Yes, the notes are on the other side, but these are cute, so. Mati Fox. And this one. Oh, I forgot. Who did this one? It's on the other side, I do believe who did it, but it's so cute. Luka Jinka. Lil Chan. Inu no Kokoro, Pikachu X, that one is uber awesome, I forgot who did that one, but oh my gosh, look at that thing, Sumo Pikachu, Raichu 26, another one from Shiny Vulpix, Rinkatink, unknown one, that was back when Trainer Raven was Feather Claw. It's a really cool one. I'll never forget that. Unknown one. some tamago. Jimmy. That's when I got my Jinx bucket doll. Trainer Irene. After Heaven. Really cute. Very cute. Another one from Shiny Go Picks. It's just adorable. Yeah, Moltres 93 did this one. Fucking awesome. Phoenix Fox. Phoenix Fox. Mindless Moron. Another one from Shiny Little Picks. Beautiful My Deanna from Frenchu. And this is gorgeous, gorgeous one from Phoenix Fox. It's an unknown one, I don't know. And Pikachu X. Shiny Raikou. Cat Brooks. Shiny Little Picks again. I do a lot of stuff with Shiny Little Picks. Kanagosa. Without Reason. And this Uberness of Awesome from from Sugar Bill. If you can Uber, I think it was. If you can actually read that, I don't know. It's really cool. Anyway, okay. We're running out of time. And those are all the drawings I've gotten so far. I know that I've missed some, but, anyway, I hope you enjoyed looking at all the awesome drawings that I've gotten from the wonderful members of Pkmncollectors. Thank you for looking. Bye.